Now I feel much better than half an hour ago when I crossed the finish line. It was like I just said, it was extremely beautiful, but it was also extremely hard, just as an extreme triathlon should be. The amazing scenery makes it nicer to do, but it doesn't make it less hard. So it was beautiful from the start until the finish line. And all the people around the course was amazing and cheering me on. And I would prefer a bit colder weather because the heat took me in the end, but I had to push really hard to just reach the finish line. So just coming there is a big victory in itself.